so that was good.
You guys had so many great comebacks in the third period and all that, and so many great moments. Would you say because of the importance of this game and the moment of the season, to this point, is kind of for you guys?
Well, I mean, it was a big game, no doubt. And, you know, anytime you can get a big win like that this time of the season, you know, it brings the boys together and brings the team together, and that's going to be big this time moving forward.
Now, you guys cut your whatever the magic number is down to three, and you got two games remaining. Is it now all about you, or has it always been about you guys?
Yeah,
you gotta do
the whole, yeah.
Forget about everyone else?
Absolutely. We can only control what we can, you know, and that's our play. That's, you know, that's our games. And, you know, it's nice the situation we're in, I guess, where we don't need help from necessarily other people. But, you know, in that regards, we got to take care of business. And we have two big games left. You know, the 4 points up for grabs, and we got to make sure we get them.
Mike, after you scored two key blocks, Boyle and Callahan on Chara, can you talk about that?
Oh, that's just the team. Those are those guys. They do that all year. You know, they get in those areas where, you know, a lot of players try to shy away, and, you know, you see that gets the boys excited as well. I mean, that's funny. That, you know, big hit, big block, all that stuff the team can feed off of, and, you know, guys doing that time of game when we're up by one is just, you know, they're courageous players.
Is there a technique to it? Is it taught, or also in the case of a guy like Chara who's going to move it, you just got to get in front of it somehow?
Yeah, I mean, everybody has their own technique. Some guys go to a knee, some guys go to two, some guys lay down. You know, I guess it's at that time it's instincts. You know, it's kind of what you've done, and because you don't have much time to react. You know, if you're thinking about it, you're not going down, and it's by you.
But more than anything else, it's about the commitment.
Yeah.
To standing.
Yeah, the courage. Exactly, because you know it's going to hurt, and you know that. You know that if that shot could be the tying goal if you let it through. So, you know, they've done that for us all year, and I think that's a big part of why we've been successful. You know, especially in these tight games.
What's it like to get hit by a Chara shot?
Hurts, that's for sure. He's got a bomb, that's no doubt, you know. So, you know, I mean, I think you can ask them tonight. They probably, you know, maybe got some ice on those spots, but I'm sure it doesn't hurt as much now that we got the win.
How emotional is this team right now?
It's great. You know, I mean, it's a big game for us. You know, it was a big test for us. They're a great team. And, you know, we had to go through adversity. We had to keep pushing and rise up like we did. And guys to step up like they did is big for us.
When you're down 3-0 at one point against a team that doesn't give up a whole lot, is there a mindset of we know we're going to do this, we know we can come back? How do you put yourself
in
that mindset?
I think, yeah, absolutely. You can't ever think you're out. You think you're out, then you're done. Yeah, I mean, you got to be the one person in the stadium that believes you can do it if nobody else does, you know, and we all did, you know, and we had great, you know, our leaders stepped up, you know, Vinny got out there and, you know, he got us some key goals, you know, those goals, I think, you know, put some more pressure on them and just lifted our spirits in that regard, and, you know, that's just a great player, so that's good for us this time of season.
You talked about it's all about you guys in these final two games, and would you take a little extra help if someone's willing to offer it?
Like, I mean, we're not going to say no to that. I mean, we don't need them to win every game on the way out, but it does. Like I said, you know, right now I think as the standings are, you know, we're sixth. All right, whatever, I don't know where we're at, but you know, if we win our next two games, I believe we're in, and that's our mentality, and that's what we're going to do. That's what we're going to go after, I should say. Yeah.